I love that we have such a balance in terms of gender on the board and especially on our staff. I mean, I think, you know, the more voices that are at the table that have different perspectives, the better an organization is going to be. And let's face it, I mean, women love college football just as much as men, even if we haven't played the game. But certainly, I mean, when I think about how I learned about sports, it was from my mother and grandmother. I mean, they were the biggest sports fans that I knew, and they taught me a lot about college football, certainly being an Ohio State Buckeye, but baseball and many other sports as well. So I love that we have so many women engaged on our board, in our staff. I think, you know, it only makes an organization better when you've got that balance.